International travel may be off the cards at the moment, travel to Hilary's Lady Cave as well, but it won't stop many of us dreaming. Australia and the islands are popular options, but what about somewhere further south?
Antarctica is the only continent with no confirmed cases of coronavirus, and it's also the setting for the new Hey Hey series, Science on Ice.
The world's southernmost stop, COVID-free. The coldest place on Earth, now among the safest.
I, Sonny Ngatai, from Rotorua, Aotearoa, am in the coldest, windiest and driest place on Earth.
Sonny Ngatai spent 10 days having an Antarctic adventure. The sun never set, and staying upright was a challenge. Antarctica's got all the hallmarks of a holiday hotspot. Minimal lines for attractions.
Excuse me for a moment.
Loos with views and prying locals keen to mark their territory. It may be time to add Antarctica to your bucket list.
And Science on Ice host Sonny Ngatai is here now. Thanks for your time, Sonny. Would you recommend Antarctica as a good holiday destination?
I definitely would recommend Antarctica as a good holiday destination. It's like, even though it's the coldest, windiest, driest place on Earth, you do get kitted out with some high-end clothes. Unfortunately, you can't take them home with you, but it'll be any Kathmandu store. And, some of the camaraderie down there is really cool, and there's some good competition between the New Zealand base and the American base. When I was down there, we had a tug-of-war battle, and the New Zealand base smoked America, so...
I'm glad to hear that.
That was really, really cool.
What surprised you most about life in Antarctica?
I think I was most surprised about the 24-hour daylight. Like, not having the sunset was quite an incredible experience. The amount of admiration people have for vegetables, because it's really hard for them to get fresh veggies down there, so we kind of ran like a cartel because we had avocados, so we kind of sold them off for... and tell about, you know, the wildlife. And I guess the biggest thing was just how incredible it was to interact with the animals. I mean, there's just these ginormous penguins that just kind of waddle up to you and they look at you and you're like, come closer so I can hug you, but you're not allowed to. So, you know, you kind of just stand there and, you know, bow to them and then they're like, later, bowl.
Sonny, like heaps of young Kiwis, my kids are super keen on science. What are they going to learn through this series?
Some of the big things that they'll learn from this series is the incredible continent that is Antarctica. You know, there's no place on planet Earth like it. But what I hope, you know, that it sparks some curiosity in them about climate change and about what they can do at their own homes and change what they're doing now to protect an incredible place like Antarctica.
Sonny, thanks for joining us. I'm looking forward to watching the series. All the best.
Tēnā kōrua.
And Science on Ice is available to watch on TVNZ OnDemand.